2014, Joplin published Magnetic Rag with his own money. He was the publisher. He's kind of down and out. He's got nothing left. Nobody's publishing his stuff. So he publishes his own rag, and it says, composer of Magnetic Rag, 1914, composer of Maple Leaf Rag and Euphonic Sounds. That's the only mention we get of Euphonic Sounds anywhere else other than the music. So, in my opinion, this was Scott Joplin's favorite rag. And certainly it's his most forward-looking one. And he had just finished writing an opera, or was in the process of writing the opera when he wrote this one. And years later, James P. Johnson comments in 1949 about Scott Joplin. He says, yeah, he was a forerunner in our jazz and in the ragtime, and he really looked ahead. And in fact, even to this day, who understands euphonic sounds?
Thank you.